The heart is one of the most important organs in our body.
It's always moving. Every person alive today is at risk of dying within 10 seconds if that mechanism doesn't work.
There has been a history in my family around cardiovascular disease, starting with my dad, and that maybe prompted me to investigate further.
There's no cure for heart failure, so we need solutions that are scalable.
There is a new heart attack in Australia every 10 minutes. So there is a huge gap between the thousands of new heart failure patients and the hearts transplanted.
Cardiovascular disease back home in my home country is a massive issue. I happened to see your work at UTS on television. I got in contact and you replied the same day asking for me to come over.
We are trying to create a patch, basically a replacement of the heart that is failing, to potentially treat cardiovascular disease in a patient.
This is the kind of technology that I'm interested in because it combines engineering and health and science. Today I'm using a hydrogel and we're trying to make a shape in several layers and make it to retain its shape.
We can take cells with biomaterials that we developed and 3D print the cells.
So I like to think of it like Lego. We take different cell types, get them to connect just right, like in a human body. We can create something bigger, and from cells comes tissue, and from different tissue types together comes an organ.
This is a bioprinted mini heart. So what you've seen is basically all these cells contracting towards the center, and we use them as building blocks to 3D bioprint a cardiac patch. By applying the patch directly onto the area that has been damaged, patients should be able to regain that quality of life that is commonly available to everybody else that is not suffering from heart disease. We recognize that on the other side, outside of the laboratory, there is somebody that is waiting for this solution.
I've had the great honor to serve hundreds, thousands of patients with heart failure, trying to help them to survive longer so they can see treasured daughter get married, grandson start at university, and they all become friends. If we can perfect your heart tissue patches, then we have something that's relatively available.
Having living organs on the lab bench, that's the direction where we're going. It's going to be huge in future, and I want to be part of it.